Hello there and welcome back guys. This video is going to be about what all products I use for my bike. Okay, so here are all the products which I normally use for my bike, and as many of them has questioned me on my YouTube channel in the comment section that what all products I use and which one is the best and all. Okay, so these are all the products. I can't say this are all the best ones, but you know, I prefer them, that these are really good products. So starting with this shampoo, this is a 3M car wash shampoo. Obviously it's a car shampoo, but you can definitely use for your bike as well, because there is no specific bike shampoo available in the market right now as per I know. So this is a very good product which I found. I'm using it since 1.5 years, and I found great results. Okay, it doesn't leave any residue behind, so it's a very good shampoo, and it's good. So if you want to buy, you can I can definitely recommend you this product. And secondly, coming to the oil, okay, so I was using this oil previously also. It's a normal Motul oil, Motul 40 3000 40 plus, okay, 15W50. For a change, I tried this one, the Motul it's Motul 5100 15W50 semi synthetic or techno synthetic, whatever you can say. But honestly speaking, I didn't find much of a difference using this. So again I switched back to this one again. So let's move on to the next product. So this is the dashboard dresser. Commonly I use it on the non-painted fiber parts. Okay, it gives a good shine as well as it protects from UV rays as well. If you can see the description, it's written that it is UV rays protected. Okay, it protects you from UV rays. And moving on to the next product. This is a tire dresser. Okay, I use it on my bike tires. Okay, on each product, if you can see, it's written that it's not recommended for bike, but both these products, that is the dashboard dresser as well as the tire dresser. But honestly speaking, I'm using these products more than a year, more than 1.5 years, but I haven't found any issues using it. So you can definitely use for your bike as well, because I don't find any difference in the tires of bike or a car. Not about technically speaking, but both are the same. So you can definitely use these products for your bike as well. Coming next to this, this is a super shine. Previously I was using silver shine. It's kind of a same. This is the name has been changed. It's a multi-purpose wax polish, and you can definitely use on other remaining parts, like any metallic parts where you want to use. You can use it anywhere if you want. You can use it on the non-painted fiber parts as well, but on the painted surface I would not recommend to use this, because it attracts dirt a lot if you apply it more than sufficient. So do not use this. Just use it in limited quantity. Just don't apply too much of it. Coming next to this, I was using this previously, that is 3M premium liquid wax. Okay, it's a liquid wax. I guess it's 200 ml. I have used this product of more than 1.2 years, okay, 1 year and 2 months, and I found this product excellent. I can say that it's an excellent product in the market right now, and as you know that 3M is a very good brand, so I would definitely recommend you to purchase this product, because right now currently I am using this product. This is formula one cream wax. Okay, right now just for a change I tried to use this product. This is also a good product, no matter. It gives the same shine as I was getting from 3M as well, but the only problem I found is that I found the liquid wax better than the paste wax, because liquid wax is easy to apply as compared to the paste wax. But no matter, the results are almost the same. You can go for any of the products, but definitely I would recommend the liquid wax more, because it is very convenient to apply to your bike. So definitely it's your choice. You can go for any of the product. Secondly, this is the chain cleaner brush. Right now it's too much of messy because you know the grease and all doesn't goes off, but this brush also is not of excellent quality. I bought it from Amazon. Major of the products are bought from the Amazon, so it's a kind of a good brush. There are more brush available in the market, like the Tyrox 360 degree brush, which you can get it. But right now for normal use you can go with this brush as well. It's also a good brush. Then moving on to the next product, that is Motul chain lube. Now I haven't purchased the chain cleaner because previously for the first time I used to use the chain cleaner as well, but I found that it's too much of expensive. You can go for other products like you know, diesel or kerosene, okay, which are, you know, a good degreaser, you can say, means they can remove the grease easily, not the grease, sorry, the grim. Okay, so for that you can definitely go for the diesel as well as petrol, or you can use kerosene as well. But for lubing, I would definitely recommend you the Motul chain lube, because Motul is a very big brand, and you know, I haven't tried 3M as well, I don't know about it, but you know, I went directly for Motul and none other else. So you can use this product as well. And secondly, I hardly use this. This is you know, sorry, a paint, I can say, a heat resistant spray. Okay, this I use on the, you know, wherever the paint gets off, near the engine area, where you know the paint gets off from your bike due to heat and all, due to any reason. Okay, you can just spray over there. It's a heat resistant spray because you know, normally your engine gets heat up, okay, so it doesn't peel off and well. So you can use this product over there. And lastly, coming to this Sheba tire cleaning brush, well, obviously it's not a bike tire cleaning brush, it's a car tire cleaning brush, but I use it on my bike as well. No matter, it's not that difficult to use on bike, but yeah, it's a good product and it has given me a best results on that also as well. So right now, if I haven't brought any new product, if I you know, purchase any new product, I would definitely you know, upload a video for that as well. So right now this is the whole list of products which I use you know, every week almost. So if you would like to purchase any of this product, maybe I can put the whole list of the descriptions of the product details. You can buy online on Amazon. All these products are available on online. You can directly search, or if you want, I can post the link as well in the description. So that's it for today. Hopefully, have a great day.